Is he a human? No, he's a ninja. Ninja, ninja, ninja.
You all might be wondering what is the origin of this costume, but first you must understand that this is not a costume or a disguise. And to all of you that tell ninjas to remove this, it's like telling someone to remove their face. You are all being racist, because ninja is a race. You must understand that this is our skin. And yeah, I'm naked right now. And yes, this would be my, you know, huge. Being a ninja is anything but easy. It is very hard to fit in.
Hey, John!
Hey, mortal human being.
You're so freak.
That's what your mom said when I...
No, wait, wait. Are you a ninja?
Biggest mistake of your life.
So understand that your identity must always remain a secret, or else not only will you die, but your soul will be eaten by hungry dragons. And you will go to the ninja's most hated hall of fame. And believe me, it's not a good hall of fame to be in. Tune in next time to be guided into how to be a true ninja.